Jalen, and I love Miss Phyllis.
My name is Angelique, and Miss Phyllis is the best bitch.
My name is Tanny Corson, and I just wanted to say that I love you.
She's a great person. It's sad that she's leaving next year, but she's gonna pick a great.
Hi, Miss Phyllis, and I love you.
Miss Phyllis, you're really awesome.
Hey, Miss Phillips, I'm gonna miss you.
Well, what's up, Miss Phillips? Bro, what you doing? Why you leaving, huh? Why you leaving?
It's all right, I'm listening.
Miss Phillips is a great band director, and she taught me how to read music.
Miss Phillips taught me how to count notes.
Miss Phillips is your secretary here,
and my name is Elijah Thomas.
And I'm going to miss you so much because you're a smart, beautiful, and intelligent person. So you already know on that note, period.
My favorite is that we get to harmonize and we get to hang out with our friends.
I'm Mrs. Phillips, and I'm happy that our giant band is this big, and I like
it. She's from Pittsburgh, and I miss her.
I'm going to say Miss Phillips, the best teacher, and I'm going to miss her.
That's awesome.
Like the best band teacher I had. She taught us how to play better, and I sound better now.
Saxophone.
And I play alto saxophone.
I'm going to follow us. I play alto saxophone, and Miss Phillips.
And I play baritone, tuba, and trombone. And Miss Phillips is the best teacher in this entire school.
Being here at Bandleby School is a really great experience. She's a good teacher. She does pretty much not everything, almost everything.
She's
taught me how to play band, and she's a great teacher.
She's a really good teacher. Miss Andrew Watt and Miss Phillips taught me how to play my instrument and read my notes, and I'm gonna miss her.
Okay, and last but not least, you have two beautiful girls here, Tanaya, Alyssa. And I just want to say to Miss Phillips that I'm really going to miss you because you're smart, you're beautiful, you're a very intelligent person, you're impressive, and you're a great instrument player. I love you so much, and I'm going to miss you.
Alyssa, what do you got to say? I need to say, I need to get it down. I need to break it
down.
Come
on, girl.
So, Miss Phillips, all I just need to say, always and really be on ride or die. I'm your ride or die. I'm your twin. I'm your daughter. I'm everything that you need for me to be. And I'm going to always be there. I'm going to miss you.
Just know, somebody misses
me. And also,
call the number. Call my number.
And also, I just want to say, if some of them kids get on your nerves, well, you already know,
this one
I got a scrunchie.
On
I got a scrunchie and I can rock this up. But we just want to say one more thing. You ready?
Yeah.
Period!
What's up? I'm going to mess with Phillips because she taught us a lot of good things. She taught us how to count, taught us how to read notes. She taught us how to do a lot of things. And I think I'm getting better a lot because of her. And I'm really gonna miss her and stuff.
Please, I love you. And the things that you taught me was that, like, how to count, and you taught us how to get over the break and stuff.
Hi, I'm Miss Phillips. I'm really gonna miss you. I've been here for the longest, and you've been here for the longest. You taught me a lot of stuff. You taught me how to actually read music.
Mm-hmm.
And I used to be trash.
Yeah.
And you taught me a lot of stuff, and I love you, and I'm gonna miss you.
You taught me a lot of important stuff. Like how to count, how to read, how to not suck, and then how to not doubt myself. And I think I really learned a lot, and I really progressed. And I think we're all gonna miss you, especially me. And I love you. Just yeah.
This is Brian, and I'm really gonna miss you. And you taught me a lot of things, like how to read notes that I haven't known, and how to count.
I wanted to say, I've been here for like about 5 weeks, and I learned that you're a nice teacher, a good teacher, and we will miss you and everybody else.
I see that you're a very nice teacher, even though I haven't been here for a long time. I hate to see you go, not to this school.
Hey, Ms. Phillips, thank you for teaching me how to play the saxophone. Thank you for teaching me notes, and we're going
to
miss you.
So these are some of the people who want to say bye to you before you leave to go up to your new school.
Ms. Phillips, we love you.
Thank you for helping me with my instrument here today.
Hey, Ms. Phillips, thank you for making me learn this instrument. Hopefully in the near future, I could get a degree in music and education.
Well,
Miss Phillips.
Here are the goofballs.
Yeah, fuck you.
Go. Hi, welcome to the flute section, and we would like to say thank you to Miss Phillips for all her hard work and dedication to teach us how to play her instrument. We love you, Miss Phillips.
Hello, we are the clarinet section, and we had a great year this year. Bye, Miss Phillips. We will miss you.
Bye.
Bye. Miss Phillips.
We're from the trumpet section, and I've had a great time. We've all had a great time. Thank you for having us. And I'm gonna play the trumpet in high school.
Bye.
Oh. Hey, Miss Phillips. So, you know, this our last year together. And I will really miss you. And I hope the people that you, I guess, I don't know, play for you, I hope they're trash. You know, they can't play. But anyway, they're not better than us. And we're going to miss you so much. And we love you. And you're like a second mom to us.
I love you.
I love you.